the following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
You want big box office? Here's your featured attraction, the Beast Incarnate.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! And introducing the champion, weighing in at 385 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Braun Strowman!
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Oh, what a slam. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
What's Strowman gonna do?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Paul Heyman says Brock Lesnar is about three words: beat victimize, and conquer. But Corey, the question is, has the Beast finally met his match?
385 pounds of pure, driven, furious anger. That is Braun Strowman, and that is what Brock Lesnar has to contend with tonight.
Hey, I don't know how many F5s it's gonna take this time around, but Lesnar better be prepared to wear down the monster.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
What a barrage from Brock Lesnar when Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
Reversal! What a counter!
Now in full control.
Wow, what impact!
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Big reversal. Fast reflexes.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He's in full control now.
Power from the suplex.
Ah, Lesnar from behind.
Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
German.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
What could Braun...
Oh, Lesnar!
Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap?
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh, right up there.
Here we go.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Looking for the victory.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Yeah, good luck keeping those massive shoulders on the mat.
Decapitating clothesline.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm.
Two behemoths of the sport refusing to...
All the way for the top.
A shooting star. Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out.
For the second time, Brock Lesnar heads for the top rope.
All the way from the top rope.
What a splash!
Suplex City might have a new tenant, guys.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Lesnar making him pay.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Shoot, slam to the ropes.
Man.
Keep this guy down.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Dropped. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Now he's looking off his game now.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
It's out of dodge there. Whoa, it's another reversal.
What a counter.
And here's the monster along, man, Corey. Look at the power.
Wasn't expecting that.
Forearms for the second rope. Driving down.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Referee's count.
Whoa, Strowman dump.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
An F5. Bang.
We could have a new champion.
Was able to pull it off one more time.
And listen to this place. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Oh, the monster among men with freakish strength.
Way up there.
The suplex.
First, Strowman lifts you up. Face plant.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, two.
And an air fall. Yeah. Barely.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the beast.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. And Lesnar stalking.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The beast incarnate with an
F5.
Oh, my. The title might change hands.
This is Brock Lesnar.
He just shut everyone up. And now Brock Lesnar is our new champion.
This
This is not something we say often, but this is how you overcome a monster among men. Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast Incarnate shows he's as dominant as ever.
Well, Brock wasn't dealing with a normal man. He was dealing with the monster among men, and Brock Lesnar still found a way.
Spoiler for tomorrow's headlines.